I'm neither red, blue, Democrat, Republican, left, or right. Both colors represent the same set, and both wings belong to the same damn bird. I don't trust none of these motherfuckers or their agenda. I vote not because I believe it's gonna make a significant difference, but because I know if I don't, y'all narrow-minded folks won't take me or my movement seriously. The truth of the matter is, our vote is only a very, very small percentage of what it's gonna take to change our condition. We live in two separate Americas. It's only during election time that they fool us to believe in that we're all in this together. The reality is, we have a completely different set of problems and obstacles that we face. Problems unique only to us. Problems that only reparations and special attention can fix. You're completely naive if you believe politicians are gonna fight for our agenda. That's something we must do ourselves. Voting is not enough. Get involved. Oh, and by the way, let's stop fucking killing one another. Black power.